I was the chief security officer for the city of Vancouver in Canada, which was the host city for the 2010 Winter Olympics. We had this problem. We had to say, we had cybersecurity, we had physical security, we had life safety and all those things, but we didn't have any security policies. We didn't have the structure that an organization to take on the Olympics would need. And then I went, what am I doing? We have corporations all over the world that have done this over and over and over and over again. And so I sent an email to my colleagues at ASIS, many of the people that I had met from major corporations. And within an hour, I had about 20 policy manuals already vetted by legal teams, and not all perfectly, but within a week, we had an approved policy for the city.